Welcome back to my channel.
Say my name.
Abby's in a funny mood. We have got more geeky goodies to open today and unbox for you. A potential Funko or something. It's from Forbidden Planet, I've just seen on the box. So it's, I don't know if that's a Funko. Anyway, there's only one way to find out.
Open the box.
Open the box. So I'll get me a Rambo knife.
Say my name.
That's Abby. Let's get in and have a look. What are we hoping for today then, Abby?
I don't know, but that dog's been incredibly quiet.
I've not heard
her for ages,
always
actually.
Always worrying. Children or dogs when they're quiet.
Or Gary.
Yeah, or you. You never know what she's up to. Let's have a look then. What are you hoping for?
I've no idea, Lee. Not a clue. A dodo.
It's not going to be a dodo. I'm pretty sure it is not a dodo. So, some decent enough packaging.
I do know what it won't be.
What?
Anything for me.
I've just seen what it is, though. Ah, awesome. They're all coming out now. It's another Micro Squadron Galaxy figure. Fantastic. Again, a launch edition from Season Series 1. It is a Tie Fighter.
Was that all that packaging for that one thing?
It certainly was. A Tie Fighter.
Where's it from?
I will get Zinger? This out and no, show you some close-ups because I have got quite a few of these now. And so this is actually the second
Where's
Tie
Fighter. Where's
it from? Forbidden Planet.
Oh, thank you. Right. I missed what you said.
I got Darth Vader's Tie Fighter. I've forgotten I ordered this. It's one of the obviously one of the vehicles from the Star Wars. universe, and it's from the original lot, so that's a cool one to go with my X-Wing and everything else I got. What are you laughing at? Was it?
That's just going to be hysterical.
Number 10 this one. What do you think of the TIE Fighter? So they're all in sort of roughly...
He's the little pilot with him.
So these figures, the Micro Galaxy Squadron figures, are all roughly in
size
comparison with
Sorry,
each
I don't
other.
Mean to keep interrupting.
Scale, that's what
but
I mean.
But have them all on... Because you've got loads of these
I've
now.
Got
so instead of having them all over there, have them all flying on the ceiling. That would be
yeah,
quite
then you
cool.
You can't have the figures outside.
Yeah, you can. You can super glue them.
No, the figures go inside. So this TIE Fighter... pilot will go in this. But what I'm saying is I quite like the figures standing beside it because they've got these tiny little figures that come with it, which I think are really quite cool. I mean, they are tiny. Look at it. There's my finger. So there you go.
Did you need to tell them that, that was your finger?
Yeah, just in case.
Finger.
This is my finger. So, yeah, you don't see the figures if I'd see what you're going with that, hanging from the ceiling. It would look cool, but otherwise you wouldn't see the figures.
No.
And I quite like the little
figures.
And
they are quite nice.
Because I imagine them like all sort of talking to each other when I'm in here.
Yeah,
I sometimes face them in front of each other so that they can have different conversations.
Little voices.
So sometimes Chewbacca can talk to Han Solo, but in other days he might want to talk to
R2.
Obi-Wan Kenobi or even R2-D2, yeah. Oh. So that's why. Let me get this out of the box. A close up. I will show you what this looks like.
You're being Yoda now. A close up. I will show you. Fighting he shall be.
Off, but you will. So let's have a closer look then. So this is the launch edition Star Wars TIE Fighter from the Micro Galaxy Squadron series 1. And yeah, we'll get this open and have a look. I keep all of these out of box. I do keep the box, even though I've got to essentially destroy it. I know lots of people collect these in box, but I think these are really cool on display out of box, either with the little miniature figures inside the craft or standing alongside them. That's how I like to display them. So that bit comes out, and in here, don't forget this little bit here is where the figures are, or in this case, a figure, a TIE Fighter pilot. So let's put that over there. Let's have a look at the TIE Fighter pilot to start with then. So these are all to scale as well. So each of these, or roughly to scale, each of these craft and people are meant to be in scale to each other. and I have quite a few of these now. And there's a little TIE fighter coming out. As you can see, tiny, tiny, tiny figure. But, you know, fairly well detailed for such a small thing. So let's just put him down there. The card just tells you how to get the TIE fighter into the vehicle. And I've already got the Darth Vader TIE fighter, so he will go in exactly the same as Darth Vader does on his, which is from there. There we go. I don't know if the wings come off this one. Yes, they do. They come off Darth Vader's as well. But that's awesome. I love that. And look at the detail going through that front cockpit window. Which is why I really like these, because of the amount of detail. Oh, what's this? I didn't know this happened. The amount of detail that they put into them. I mean, that's completely unnecessary, but it sort of opens up to show some engines or jet pieces at the back there. Looks like there's another bit here. Oh, that's the button. So you press that to get the TIE fighter pilot out. So what you do then is you take the pilot, and I think you can plonk these in this way, and they just, yeah, you just push them in and his legs go down as you push them into place. There you go. So that was quite easy. And there he is. So a TIE fighter. Let me get Darth Vader's just to show you a size comparison then. And there's Darth Vader's one. So the cockpit section is exactly the same size. It is just literally the wings that are different. There. So very, very good.
More awesome content. Like and subscribe now.